Well, hey boys, you're looking good, mate. Come on, let's go. Liam, hey, mate. You ready?
Let's do this.
Alright, come on.
Big crowd, eh?
Don't worry, mate. You're gonna kill it.
I can't do this. I'm so stupid.
Liam? Liam, mate.
You alright, mate? Liam.
Shh. Liam.
I just can't.
Matt, please don't tell me that was Liam running into the bathroom, panicking and saying, I quote, I can't do this.
Yeah. That was him. How'd you know though?
Because I saw everything, Matthew.
Alright, well, I didn't do anything. We were just on the stage and I was like, hey man, look, looks like there's a lot of people here tonight, like 500 or something. And then he started going like, freaked out and bolted.
You know you can't tell him that. He can't handle the pressure of the crowd. Liam, come on. Liam, please.
Liam.
This is not what I'm supposed to be doing. I can't perform tonight.
You are now the worthless kid you always wanted to be.
I always knew you were shy, scared. But watching if that little freak out back there made me piss myself laughing really does show how much of an idiot you are.
You're me.
Oh, really? You think? And here I was thinking you were too much of an idiot to recognize yourself.
Why do you say that?
You see, I've been watching you your entire pathetic life, running away from any opportunity that stands in your way and never being able to seize that moment.
I'm just not ready for this. What's so funny?
What's funny is that you've been saying that for your entire life, and you still can't come to the realization that it's actually your own fault.
So, basically, let me get this straight. If I continue down this path tonight, I will end up like you?
Liam, come on, mate.
Liam!
Mate, what are you doing?
Yeah, sorry about that.
Come on, let's get out of there.
Hell yeah.
Told you it'd be fun.
You're lucky he came out. Liam.
Liam. Let's do this.
Thank you.